I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried.